sullen silence in a dull, dark dock, in a pestilential prison with a lifelong lock, awaiting until